morning, happy Friday. So I've already got my vitamin C oil on. We're gonna go ahead and start the glow process. So I hope everybody has a great Friday because it is weekend time. St. Patrick's, look at my nails. Planning to go to the Renaissance Festival this weekend. So that's gonna be fun. I'm excited. And my kids are excited too. So we're all gonna be having fun, yay! So let's do some concealing. So far, I'm liking that Maybelline eraser. It's a good shade match. Okay, now we're gonna go into the AOA Satin Drop Foundation. I'm liking this too. It's roughly the same color as me, so that's always good. Blend that out with a sponge. Okay. Like how that is looking. Just gonna do a little bit more right here. Let that kind of dry in a little bit. And then we're gonna use the NYX Pro Stick in Walnut. Use that as contour. I like that too. So, thinking we are going to mix some blushes again. We are going to mix these two colors. One is E.L.F., one is Juvia's Place. Let's see what we get. I'm gonna put this. And we're gonna put some Juvia's place. And let's see the color that we get. Ooh, very orange. Okay, we've got like a dewy orange. I'm gonna put a little bit more. And do some more. Blend that up. We got like a dewy orange, corally color. Interesting. Okay. The walnut, kind of just go right underneath. Use the NYX mattifying powder. Let's set all this glowing stuff down. Okay, so we're going to use the Moira Ombre, and just like an orangey yellow. And we're just going to put that right over. Okay, now we are going to set her lock it in. So we're going to use the Sage palette again. This time, let's do a halo eye. And I'm going to mix it in with a little bit of this LA Girl Foreplay, and I want to use the dark brown. So we're gonna do a halo eye. So halo, we're just gonna start with this dark green. All I'm doing is right now just pressing it in, placing it, especially since I have folds in my eyes, or my eyelids are hooded, just pressing it down. I also want this color underneath. Now I'm going to take this lighter green, kind of buff out some of the edges, soften that up. I'm also going to take some of that green and just pat it in the front. Okay. So that's how we're looking so far. Then I wanted to come over here to this LA foreplay, and I wanted to deepen the outer corner, so I'm going to get this dark color. Just make it a little bit more darker. How are we looking? Okay. That's dark. I'm gonna go back to this green one. Just gonna pat that right there above. I wanna still make sure green. Okay. Now, shimmers. I want something light, bright. Thinking this green. So green in the middle. Then we're gonna do this green right there on the edges. And we're going to go back into this one, just re-intensify that. Now we're going to just clean this up. Take this pad of blood, kind of dust all that off. Then we're going to go in with this white one, and we're just going to put that white. Go ahead and so we have the brown one that we bought from Sephora. So we're going to do a brown liner. Well, let me finish getting dressed and I will send you, show you a final picture of the finished product. Have a great day, everybody. Happy weekend.